Good evening, I'm Diann Burns. Coming up tonight on ABC 7 News at 10, Illinois is suing NICOR over the mercury contamination in the suburbs. Tonight, what the state is demanding. Also, heroin in the suburbs. Two students died, now Buffalo Grove is reaching out for help. Then, robotic surgery. Chicago Medical Center is one of five hospitals using robots in the operating room. And scooter safety and what every parent should know about the new fad. It's all tonight on ABC 7 News at 10.